Hi, my name is Tifanny Souza, and I'm a senior at Cypress Creek High School. I'm in Beta Club. I'm the public relations of the National Honor Society. I'm also the secretary of Best Buddies, and also some cultural clubs like Asian Student Association, Muslim Student Association. I think I'm just really curious, and I feel like high school is definitely a chance where you get to learn a lot beyond just like your core classes. I think being in IB has definitely been a struggle, but also I've found a great group of friends that makes it feel like it's regular high school, so it's not just always about work and making sure things get done. And while it is a lot, it kind of gives me a sort of validation that I'm really putting my all into getting the best education possible. My parents were born in Brazil. They really wanted me to keep that culture and that language. So my first language is actually Portuguese, and I spoke it for most of my childhood until I got into school, and that's when I learned English. And then now in high school, that's when I've been learning Spanish. My freshman year English teacher, Ms. Call, she definitely made us feel as if it was a safe environment in there, and she made her assignments very fun, so it kind of made high school seem like, oh, this can be an enjoyable experience. What I would want to be remembered for is a person that is caring and someone who has done the most that they can at school to kind of make it seem like I'm starting to live life to the fullest early as possible, and also someone who loves to give back to the community and is very determined with her goals.